Jerry Brown here with Jerry Brown Travels.
Laurie here.
What are we about? Well, we make videos to help you and how you can retire in Mexico. How many countries have we traveled to, Laurie?
Well, we're traveling over 36 countries.
So combined, we have something like 60 years of international travel. So we've picked up on some tips and tricks and stuff like that about how you can retire in Mexico. Maybe you have your Social Security. Maybe you have a pension. So we're talking about things like banking in Mexico, getting Social Security and checks down here in Mexico. Can you get your Medicare in Mexico here? What about health insurance? What does it cost for health insurance? We're going to talk about getting a 50% discount in health insurance living in Mexico. We're going to talk about things like, how about your permits? What does it take to get a visa down here? How long can I stay here? A lot of practical information we're going to share with you through our videos when you subscribe. Our goal is to provide information to help you retire or travel and on a budget or within your budget, and that way your money goes a lot further and stuff like that. We'll talk about rentals in Mexico. We'll talk about buying. Should you buy or should you sell a home in Mexico? Just a lot of different things. And then we'll take you out to colonial cities and show you what they look like there. And so come along with us on our adventure through Mexico. And we have quite a few videos that are going to help you to do your due diligence to see if Mexico is right for you. So this has been Jerry Brown.
And Laurie Brown.
With Jerry Brown Travels.